when I look down that line, I don't forward press until I'm ready, come back to the ball ready to go. It's kind of like a little trigger. So I set up, look down my line, look back, when I'm ready to go, forward press, and then send it.